This morning for Like a Virgin, we've got Sia and her very good friends Tim and Joe. Hello.
Hi.
Let's talk about the other thing that you've been doing, which is fairly exciting for any singer-songwriter, writing with Christina Aguilera.
Yeah, she's rad.
That's like...
But you know who's really rad? Her dog, Coco. She's really big.
Yeah.
She's a really big dog. And she's like, she thinks she's a lap dog. And she's bigger than me and she's bigger than you. And
my
she
goodness.
Comes and while we were in the studio, while we were writing, she would come in, Coco, she would come in and she would like slowly, she's a very slow moving dog.
Right.
And she would climb up onto the couch and then sit in my lap.
That's very good. Right now you're going to play an original for us.
Yes, we are going to play Soon Will Be Found. And I have a really croaky voice, so just pretend you're listening to like someone who's like 80 or 90.
All right, we'll all close our eyes and pretend.
Oh, come along, yeah, there's a bright day. Shut it now, you have some things to say. It's not the time for tearing down on me. So come along, it won't be long till we return. Happy, shut your eyes, there are no lies in this world. We call sleep, let's deserve this day of hurt. Tomorrow we'll be free. Shut your eyes, there are no lies in this world. We call sleep, let's deserve.